1992, many people were accused of being witches. 20 people were executed for it, and Martha Carrier was one of them.
No! Curse on you! Curse on you all!
Within 7 years, the most unfortunate streak of bad fortune, whereupon my cattle died, I developed a stitch in my side and a swelling of the foot. Most heinous of all, my groin began to swell and bleed after constant doctor's care, which was only relieved when such woman left the area. And did I mention my cattle died?
I got a fight with Richard. He's carrying some like common dick. Anyways, I was walking. He kicked me to the floor! And then I get back up, I kick him to the floor. Then I just fell to the floor. That woman, the witch right there, she coming down the floor with a witch power. And I was like, get me off the floor. She's like, say uncle. I was like, uncle, uncle, uncle. And I said, uncle. And then she let me off the floor. Now we got war wound. I ain't gonna heal no more. Because she was resting. I'm feeling better. She killed my cat too. And that's it.
After Martha Carrier threatened to, my cattle were strangely bewitched.
This is a disgrace.
Well, my name's Samuel Preston. Getting on in some years. But I had some differences with this young lady of a political and philosophical cult bent. And before I knew it, the weird and bizarre, odd, strange, preternatural, unusual death occurred to my cow. Then, wasn't too long after that, she came up to me and said, hey, your cow's dead. And we had another argument. Mostly she wanted to vote for her the John Carrier instead of the W. And my thriving and well-kept bovine entity, I prefer to call it a cow, kicked over and died.
Martha shook me and asked me where I lived. I didn't tell her. Soon after, I saw her in the fields. No, wait. I think it was just her voice. Yeah, it was her voice. And she was telling me, she told me that my hand would be poisoned in 2 or 3 days. And soon after, my hand grew swollen and very painful. And lately, when I was in the house of God, Richard Carrier, he looked at me and my hand grew even more painful. And I had a great burning in my stomach and I grew deaf.
A member of the Foster family and 2 members of the Lacey family all testified that Martha Carrier was present at the Salem witch meeting.
I do confess that I am this person they have been speaking against, but the devil had promised me a greater treasure, He had promised me I would be queen of heaven.
Martha Carrier was found guilty and executed on August 19, 1692.
No! Curse on you! Curse on you all!
Ah! Ah! Oh, that really hurt.
The end!